ready?
Yep. Notice how the legs are almost perfectly straight, keeping your toes up. Doing these in series of tens. Here she's twisting her feet. Quick movements. Legs are staying almost straight. There's very little flexion in the legs. Now imagine that you're next to little hurdles and you're going over about a 6-inch hurdle.